Every demonic garment that is pulling you down, I destroy it today in the name of Jesus. Every sin that is tormenting your dream, I contend against it in the name of Jesus. We need to rise up and pray now. I mean, let's go to 1 Corinthians 15:41. 1 Corinthians. It said there's a glory for the sun, there's glory for the moon, there's glory for the sun, better be for the star. Now, let the glory of God, are you there? 1 Corinthians 15:41. Okay. I read it. So we can pray the prayer. So, no human being can cover the glory of sun. Even the entire family of those enemies. Let them come out and say, we want to cover you up. It is undone. They will kill themselves. We are not going to say, God, let my glory shine like sun. It's not going to be hidden. That no human being can stop the glory of sun. No human being shall be able to stop my glory from my prayer. Pray with all your heart. Have a military mind. Let us support the shepherd. Let the rakasar make a shepherd. Moroko shake a post of poor Akaina Kapo. Hana sack a post and shiva Kapo. Moroko silva Kasi Kapo. Father Takali Kapo. In Jesus' name. Every secret authority that is dominating my life. There are some enemies. Open your eyes. There are some enemies, you cannot get them, they're enemies. You thought they are your closest family, friends, relations. And they are the one opening doors for the enemies. You are not saying you don't know them, so don't mention names. Every secret enemies that is letting out my information to the wicked homes. Today, I take authority over you and I dominate you. And if you want to pray that prayer, think of expose them, let me know them.
Yes, sir.
God give me a sight to know them.
Yes,
all these ones. Maybe you are the one who are giving your confidential. They say it's confidence.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Sister Chris, this is confidence. Oh. Yes. You know what? I'm about to plan something in jail. It's confidence, don't tell anybody. And Sister Chris, we now go to Sister Shode. And Sister Chris, it's not your day with Jesus' name. I don't know what I say. A Marie spirit. I say, it's not going to be done.
Yes, sir.
Have you seen now? Just because of someone now. Now, you don't know. And your sister said, how far now? I'm still on it. Too. Hey, she's still on it. Have you seen now? Say, God, from now, I plead to discern whom to release my information to. Give it unto me. Give it unto me, Lord. Because I have to get to my destination. I have to live a fulfilled life. My life must not be like this again. Shake my life, prayer. In Jesus' name. Every spirit, every satanic agent assigned to distract me. Every satanic agent assigned. Open your eyes. You know there are some enemies. The moment they know you are closer to your destination, they will not send them in to distract. To make you to shift your focus. It's satanic. You see, every satanic agent assigned to monitor my movement, my progress. We see the fire of God to lead me to say. We see the fire of God. Prayer. Every satanic agent, pray with all your heart. Pray, open your mouth. Open your mouth. Every satanic agent, like a Singapore, like a sign to me, don't distract me. But I'm not going to shake the boat. I'm not going to sit in my cabin and go. Ain't that going to shake the boat? Ain't that going to shake the boat? Every satanic agent, I said to monitor my progress. Let me find your doctor's room. In Jesus' name. Now let's read Matthew 5, 23 to 24. Matthew. Bible says the farm was planted with all good seed. Everything is the same thing that everything God has created is good. But you see, in the night, the enemy just came in quietly to plant, to plant wheat. To plant wheat. And they said, how is this wheat coming? He says, it's the enemy. You see, whatsoever the enemies have planted in my life, spiritually, they don't allow you to enjoy your husband, or to enjoy your wife, or to enjoy your anything you are doing. Nothing amazes you no more. Nothing makes you happy no more. Everything is just the same thing. Even including at times you don't want to see your children, think they are bothering you. Hello. It's the devil.
Yes, sir.
They're supposed to become the source of your joy.
Yes, sir.
See, whatsoever seed the enemies have planted in my life unknowingly. Say today, I stand against them, believer. Lift your Bible up. I stand against them with the sword of spirit. I can do whoever that can see that I can stand this seed or weed in my life. Receive the sword of God. Receive the sword of God. Prayer. Not just any woman. If you need a husband, not any man. If you need a business, say, I need a $1 million business. And the one you are, you must be paid to have a dream. So you have to be specific. Go to this door now. Out. Ask God. Go to this door. We are going out. We want to pray. You have given, you have prepared your mind. Prepare your mind. Ask in faith. From now, you'll be sharing your testimony. From now, you'll be sharing your testimony in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son.